be done. Destroy it. No, be done. Be so done to it. Okay, guys, welcome back. You guys see it? I was going to grab this spanner here. I will be so scared this place. I'm not destroy it because I want this to get in use. So that is the idea. So you guys will be seeing. And I will be take you guys with me one most of this scariest place. In a second, I just likely do these things first. But I can't. Okay. Lava. I think you guys are so ready for it. So it will be under me, please. I will be so you guys. In a second. I make sure we are safe to go there now. Alright. I think we are. Okay. You guys ready? I think you guys been so waited this. So, it is so it. Okay. So, we are above it. There you guys can see. Nether brick. So. Scare myself. So. So, you guys saw it that now, and I will be look for the other way to go there. But I want to make this stop clear first. So I show you guys this is so awesome. So you don't need to go this world in Nether basically because this Nether is inside real world. So I did. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys. Oh, holy heck, man. That was bad. Really bad, guys. As you guys saw it. I told you guys this is so scary stuff. Okay, let's go that way. There is spider spawner in this way. That I can tell you guys already. I've been here already, so. They are big ass nasty spiders. Even I got decent armor, but these guys are really nasty. Holy heck, man. I don't know. They are somewhere above. I need to have my health equal when I go there. Okay, let's get this. That was so close. Holy heck. Oh my god. You guys, this is so scary, guys. You don't want to be here. It's like, no way, you don't want to be here. There's so many nasty things. Those spiders and those are